Hey guys, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. Today we're gonna play with... I don't know, man. I don't know where's this place. What is this place? Where should I go? I don't know, man.
Can't stay away now, can you?
Huh? Hello?
The name's Chirithi, and this is the final world.
I'm Sora. What's the final world?
I want to know that.
There's nothing else beyond this. You've wandered here more than once before on your visits to the Station of Awakening, but I let that slide. The edges of sleep and death touch, and one can't help the occasional crossover.
Wait, death?
Yes, the natural end for those whose hearts and bodies perish together. But some persist and arrive here.
My heart and body perished?
So you died.
Does that mean...
Something is holding you here, refusing to let you go. You're hanging by a thread.
What about my friends?
I'm afraid that no one else arrived with you. And if they're not here, they're either gone forever, or they're clinging to the world you came from.
I'm going back!
Whoa! How exactly? You can't just wander out like your other visits.
What?
I told you. The other times you came here by your own choice. This time is very different. To become your old self again and return to the real world, you'll have to piece yourself back together in this world first.
Ah! Why am I in pieces?
What? No, not literally, of course. Huh? You're conceptually in pieces. On the inside, who knows? But on the outside, you're just fine.
Oh, okay. You kind of freaked me out there.
Oh, boy. Usually, only a heart can reach the final world. But since you've clearly managed to retain some kind of form, that can only mean your body was cast into this world as well.
Okay, so then if I can find my body, that means I'll be able to go back?
Precisely. But there's a lot of you to find. You're going to be busy.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? Holy shit, hey!
These must be pieces of me.
So, they got stars here? What? Wait a minute, what? Okay, no, man, I should read that out for you guys. So, did I matter? Was I dead or? I thought I found my place surrounded by people I trusted. But look there, I'm gone. Yet they go on meeting up just the same. The table sets wrong. They have too many glasses. Oh, and a new member, have they? That didn't take a long. Oh? There was my seat. That was my place at the table. The glass clinging against the newcomer. One after the next. No, this is not my place. Maybe it was. It never was. I don't know, man. But what should I do with all this? I mean, I should talk. Can we stop listening to words and stuff like that? Now, every minute we have, we gotta experience so much of regrets, at least, that's what I thought. Special occasion may stand out, but there's nothing so precious as quiet days between them. That's what life is, really. I'm not pretty sure about that, but sure. it was supposed to be it, I just fade away. Yet a part of me remains, but why? I have no regrets. No reasons to cling to this life. I turned these questions over in my head again and again. And again and again I remember. Our clash, the feeling of exhilaration, of pleasure. I can see his face clearly in my mind. He wore the same grind as mine. I would dearly love to crossplay with him again. This is cool. Yeah. So we just have to talk to all of this, I guess? Oh, good. If you are speaking to me, I suppose I must exist. So these are all actually hearts, right? Oh, so between these stars are all the hearts of somebody's? Pass through my mind, one of next. None that feels real. That's what's fine, I resigned myself to simply forget, to let it all slip away. But there was one piece. One piece! Okay. I couldn't let go of a fragment I couldn't forget. Maybe that silver of memory is what kept me here this whole time. Okay. Oh, so many. After the long years of service, my one regret is that I must pass on before my master. I suspect he will not notice my absence. I love he so much as knew my name. Yet how then? Can I explain this song? The artwork that I was tasked with trending now bear a thin layer of dust. It seems he's expressly commanded that none of the remaining staff take up my work. What can that mean? Save that he saw me not as one among many, but as an individual. That he feel my absence, grief for me. I'm awash with gratitude at the thought of it. I must do all that I can to reciprocate. Reciprocate? What the hell is that? I'm trying, guys. I don't know what that means, but sure. I found myself here. Lighter than before, unburdened. All my pain and responsibility gone. But something in this new ease keep catching at the corners of my mind. It is alright for me to be here like this. Is it alright for me to be here like this, I guess? Yeah. There is a faint memory, a sound I may have found in granting. In granting. But it warmed my heart. That cry. I have to find it. Embraced it. The sweet weight I carry, my dear beloved brother. Okay. Oh, come on, man. So many stars I have to read. Where we say love and hate are two sides of the same coin is a liar. The second our eyes would meet, we were at each other's throats every time. The idea of us as friends is lovable. I'm finally on my own here, and what a relief! Just not as a big a relief as I thought. It is weird. Something just missing. Oh, is that how this works? Did I keep going back for another fight just so that we can spend the time together? Maybe it's not as simple as like or hate. The heart is a complex thing. Wonder if he feels this lonely too. Takes two to have a fight, after all. I'll agree with you. Totally. We are always together, practically joined at the hip. We wear the same clothes, eat the same food, go the same place. We were an identical pair, like walking alongside a mirror. So, why it is just me here now? There, this feeling, calling to me, pulling at me, and now I share it, feel it as my own. We are always together, as never apart to be alone. I have nothing left to teach you. I had thought these words would make him happy. But it was sorrow that clouded his face. I share all I know, my every technique. What more did he seek from me? I mean, is this from a girl? It sounds so wrong now. I never heard the answer. Time passed on, and here we are. But now, since we parted, I think I understand. She wanted the same thing I did. This wasn't just about passing on knowledge. It was a communion, a connecting of heart. The greatest orgasm of life. Okay, I guess I got all right. No. I got one more over here, something like that. Ooh!
Hello?
Good day.
Oh, cool! You can talk!
You look like a person.
Oh.
How is it that you retain your appearance? Are you special?
I'm a little hazy on the details.
As are we all.
So, whose heart are you?
No one's anymore. They took away my name. Everything about me.
No way! They couldn't have taken away your heart.
Only because it pines for another.
Yeah? Someone's coming for you?
I cannot be certain. He's been changed beyond recognition. His heart replaced with another's. But were he to regain his old self again, he would be distressed by my absence. So I choose to wait here, where he can find me.
Okay.
Good. You have to believe.
Believe? Oh, you mean know in my heart he will return, without any proof?
Exactly. Believe. I thought it was all over for me, but a friend of mine looked me in the eye and said, "You don't believe that." So, who did this to you? Heartless steal hearts, so a nobody?
Somebody.
Really? Well, I wish I could help, but my situation's no better.
You must see to the tasks before you first.
The tasks before me? There's so many.
All the more reason for you to make an effort.
Yeah, you're right. I just wish I knew what to do.
Here you are on the brink, and yet you hold on to who you are. You possess a strong sense of purpose. And in that purpose, you will find direction.
Thank you. I'm really glad we met. You cheer me up. I hope that friend of yours finds you soon.
Thank you. Me too.
Oh, hey. If I see him, I'll tell him that you're here. What's his name? Huh?
Our secret.
What? Oh, come on, no secrets. Just tell me who you are. Got so many stars to talk to. Maybe I should just talk to every single one of them.
Sora?
Yes?
It's me, Naminé.
Naminé?
I'm so glad that you managed to hold on to who you are.
Why are you here?
I was in Kairi's heart, but then we were struck by a powerful darkness. and I woke up here.
And Kairi?
I can feel her heart. She's fighting with all her strength to keep you from fading away.
So the reason I retained my form in this place...
It's because she's holding you together. Go to her.
I'm trying, but what about you? I can't just leave you stuck here.
It's okay, really. Kairi is where I came from. So when she's safe again, Kairi is where I'll return.
Naminé, I know that I'm supposed to thank you. The datascape doesn't count. I need to say the words myself. But not like this. You and Roxas can't tell me you're okay with this. I know how much you're hurting. I felt that pain through Roxas.
He's the one they all miss. It's not me.
Wrong! What about me? Kairi, Donald, Goofy, the King? Roxas too, he misses you. And someone else special I know won't let you down.
Sora, thank you.
Well, then I'm gonna go save Kairi, so at least you'll be free of this place. Okay?
Oh, wait.
Huh?
While sifting through memories, I spoke to Terra, the Keyblade wielder you've been looking for. He has a strong will, and it keeps him tethered to the Realm of Light. I'll try tracing that connection. Maybe that'll be enough to tip the scales in the other direction.
Huh?
Let's just say I've got your back.
That part of you? It reminds me of Kairi. Thanks, Naminé. Oh! That's not the official thank you.
Uh-huh.
Well, see ya.
Be careful.
No. Probably got something else more. Or the sauce. Or the sauce are done for, I guess. No. We got somebody else here. That's strange. I'm running and running. I can't get to Papa. This is hide and seek. I love hide and seek. I gotta find Papa. He'd be so proud. I can't find it. I give up, Papa. Come on, come on. Looks so hard for me. Is he looking for me? That's Papa's voice. I can hear his voice. Is that light? I understand now. You just have a kid just died? Come on, man. Come on, man. This is creepy. This place is creepy. Stop creeping me out. Whoa! Why does it look like enemy? Play something which I don't know what it's this. Oh, we have to get back our body, right?
What a weird place.
What is it? What a creepy place, did you say that?
Put myself back together. There's no time to waste.
Huh. I guess this is a very bad way to... Okay, What about the fishing place? It's so creepy and stuff. Okay. Did I find another weird? Whoa! Yeah. Got most of it, but still weird. Oh. Anything to hit around here? Oh, okay, let's hit that and see. So hard to...
Almost there.
Okay, we need 111 Sora. I don't know, man.
Oh.
I see that you found them all.
Yep.
Then isn't it time that you left?
Oh, thanks.
What? I'm doing you a big favor here, you know. Don't push it.
Hey, Chirithi, you still look like you, right? Would you like me to help you find your pieces?
Oh, I don't work like that.
So, like, you're waiting for someone to rescue you?
Sort of.
Well, tell me who. I'll find him. Huh?
No. That's okay. He doesn't remember the past. Besides, I'm sure that he's much happier with his new friends. But I'll wait. He'll arrive here one day.
Okay. I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Really? I've missed having friends.
Well, see you around. And thanks.
Huh?
Could I get a hint how to save the others?
Seriously? Are you a Keyblade wielder, or aren't you? Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
Restore their hearts? Is that the same thing as the power of waking?
I'm not sure, but give it a shot.
No. This'll take all my heart. Okay.
Look for the light in the darkness. May your heart be your guiding key.
May your heart be your guiding key. Is that Master Yen Sid? Is that your friend?
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Oh. I don't know, man, but this gear is kind of itchy now. I don't know why. Is it like dirty or what? Okay. Are you gonna do it? Sora, are you gonna do it now? Are you gonna save your friend, Sora? Where is this? Oh, Olympus?
This is Herc's world. Is Riku here? There's nobody here.
Gee, I'm here.
Jiminy! You're okay!
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others!
Right!
Wait, why is the... It's not because of the sound, man. Do you guys think that the song or everything just went very low? I mean, why is it like so soft? I'm just thinking something.
Whoa. Yeah!
You see? You saw what I'm talking about? I mean, everything sounds so soft now. Why? I don't know how it actually goes into the videos, but I do feel it's kind of soft.
Riku!
steals Riku's heart. Destroy this. Okay, still not pretty sure, but I think I'm just only 30 minutes or probably 30 minutes in a video right now. I guess we can still go and rush for that. Not really. Not too much. Let's just go.
Sora, we gotta keep going. No need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others.
Okay.
That scoundrel must have fled into one of those pools of shadow that are down below us.
Okay,
Where do they lead? Well, I think they might be portals to other worlds.
Okay, maybe that's where we'll find the others.
If we hurry.
Aim. Let's aim at one then.
Yeah! Yay!
is really good. I didn't press the wrong button because I want to use magic on the other
side. Here we go!
Okay, we got
Take this! Try this! Got him! So long! Come on!
Okay, yeah, tipception.
We ought to search every portal the shadows control.
It's a frozen world, right? Like Arendelle or something like that. I don't think this guy gonna have any enough for now. Yet.
Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows.
I am aiming in the ones that wrap in shadows. I'm gonna stop the game here and we're gonna continue again on the next video, so be sure to check on the next video if you guys want to know what's gonna happen at the end of this thing. So I'll see you guys next time.